Well, we're unveiling a very nice picture of Tip O'Neill here in the County House today because of the contribution that he has made to the diaspora abroad when he was alive. And I had the great honour of representing the county at his centenary celebrations in Boston. And I think that the fact is that we are displaying one of the most powerful politicians of his generation in the US, who played a very vital part in setting up the peace process along with John Hume. And I think that we as a council want to acknowledge that. And also the fact that we have started a diaspora award last September called the Tip O'Neill Diaspora Award, which we feel is very important to acknowledge the Donegal people and the Irish people who are abroad.